These three students were in the final round of musical chairs at their pep rally when this guy and girl sat on it at the same time. You can see her trying to shove him off, but he wasn't moving, until she finally forces him off, and then they start fighting for it. He even tried to run away with it and then sit down, but he missed the chair completely, which gave her an opportunity to take it from him and win the game. The craziest game of musical chairs ever.